Now there are even more ways to express yourself in Toca Life World. Diapers can you change in 15 seconds? Ready, set, go! Whoa, that was a lot! Tag hash.
To the farm because I really wanted to go. First things first, Isaiah spotted the pigs and he really wanted to feed them, so he fed them a tomato and it seemed like they enjoyed it. Next, Nana grabbed this bucket to go milk the cows and she was super excited. I showed Isaiah some animals, and after Isaiah was finished feeding the pig, he forgot to close the gate, so the pig escaped the farm. Luckily, the person who owned the farm was outside and caught the pig and put it back in his pen, and he told Isaiah to be more careful next time. Next, Nana finished milking the cow and went to go turn it into milk that we can actually drink and get out all the bacteria. We also had someone who worked at the farm help her. Look how happy she was when she showed me her milk. After all the events that went down, we were happy to call it a day. Bye! Hi everyone, the new pet recently came out and I thought it was a great idea to redo Isis's nursery. Let's also have Nana share a room with Isis. Don't worry, we are making Nana share a room with Isis. She wanted to. But here's me decorating the girl's room. All of this new stuff is super cute and I totally recommend the pack. Couldn't decide between a table and a mini trampoline, but I just chose a table and switched it out later. Look at the girls sleeping in their new room. So with this pack came new baby food, so I stored that in the fridge. And look at Nana's empty room. What should we do with it? Bye! Hi everyone, this morning I was reading to Isis until I heard our doorbell go off, and I automatically knew it was our free gift every Friday. The mailman left after ringing the doorbell and I put Isis in our living room crib. Then I placed the book down and headed to the front door. I opened the front door to spot our new free gift. I brought it inside and wanted to open it on our couch. When I opened it, we received this adorable little teddy bear. I wanted to give it to Isis, so I replaced her old teddy bear with the new one, and I gave Willow her old one. Willow really liked it, and don't worry, she wouldn't ruin it. Got Isis out of our living room crib and wanted to go show her new toy. I took her to her nursery and I played with the toy in front of her face. She really liked it as I expected, so I put it back in her crib and I put her down for her morning nap. And look how cute they are. Bye! Angels for the family was a pretty chill day. The kids were just watching TV and playing, and I was working. And with Isis taking her afternoon nap. But right before we heard the doorbell, I remember we had some expecting packages coming from Nana's room. So I knew exactly who was ringing the doorbell. Got up from my desk and went to go pick up the packages. I showed Nana her packages and she was super excited. We went to go open them in her room and Isaiah wanted to tag along. In the much bigger box, we got some accessories, and in the smaller box, we got a pillow. So we just put that on Nana's bed. Then I hung up the painting that was in the big box. I replaced this lavender candle with this poop lamp. Then I stored a couple things in Nana's drawers, and the kids helped me clean up by putting a couple things on the floor on the table. I hung up Nana's storage box and put this stool by her dresser, and here are the final touches. I love it so much, and Nana does too. Hi everyone, I wanted to teach the kids how to bike ride, so first I packed some snacks for our trip. I heard about this nature park that wasn't too far from our house where you can ride bikes and enjoy the scenery. When we arrived, Nana was super excited and wanted to go on the red bike, so I helped her up since it was her second time riding one. And Zay wanted to go on the blue one, so I helped him up as well. I helped the kids as they rode their bikes, but they were doing super good. Especially Nana, it seems like she rode a bike more than twice. Zay was still a beginner at first, but he got the hang of it. While the kids were off riding around in the nature park, I placed down our picnic basket and pulled out some drinks for them when they came back. Eventually, the kids came back and they were super thirsty, so they grabbed a water bottle. Once they were done drinking their water bottles, they went right back to playing. While they were off, me and Isis just played together. Soon, it got late, so we packed up everything and went home.
I should probably get breakfast started. As I thought, we have nothing in our fridge. I'll take him to daycare and then I'll have a little bit of time to get some food and get everything together in the house. I'll wait for them to wake up. That was such a great sleep. I love my new bed. It's super comfy. What? You're awake? So am I. Well, good morning. I'm kind of hungry. Should we go to the kitchen? Yep, let's go. We're hungry. Oh yeah, so we don't have anything in our fridge. So I'm gonna have to go grocery shopping. And you guys are gonna go to daycare and you guys will eat there, okay? Okay, let's go and I'll get your brother. Hello, I came to drop the kids off. I have to do a few errands since we moved into a new house. Oh, that's great. Okay, I'll take care of them. Come here, little baby. You can go ahead and go now. Thank you. Bye, girls. Bye. Bye. Then he drove all the way to the grocery store.
everyone. So this is the new owner of the account. So I decided I would do a night routine with me and my family. So first I poured the twins some orange juice. Here I'm pouring it. Their names are Liam and Mary. Then I decided to take a bath. After that, got dressed and put on a face mask. Then poured myself a cup of coffee and drank that and said goodnight to my dog Fifi. And got the kids to bed. And that's pretty much it. Bye guys! Hi everyone! So today I decided to do a bath routine, so let's do it. Of course, first I turned on the tap. I then put in the bubble bath. Then got in and did the regular stuff in the bath. Got in my bathrobe and then went ahead and put on a face mask. Then went with Lily to hang out a little while with her. Then washed it off. And did my skincare. Then got dressed. That's pretty much it. Bye guys!
Moving.
I got news that Huss restocked their baby boxes. I, of course, went to go pick some up, so when I arrived, I headed straight to the baby aisle. There I saw them, so I picked one up for myself and headed over to the register to pay. He told me it was $10, so I handed him a $10 bill, and he wrapped it up for me. When I got home, I unboxed it, and it was super pretty. I then laid it down on Grace's changing table and opened it. There I saw two diapers, a baby bottle, and a pacifier. I'm obsessed with it. Bye, Tokas.
Hey, Tokas. A few weeks back, I got a call that my passport was expired. So today, I will be getting a new photo for my passport. They called me back, and when I walked in, this guy was filling out some forms for me. He asked for my ID, so I, of course, gave it to him. I was then told to sit down. When I was ready, he took the photo. I then headed over to the waiting room. I waited for a couple of minutes, and then he came and gave me my new passport. I got to leave and go home. Bye, Tokas.
At this point, it's kind of crazy how many people don't know how to remove this hair dye. A lot of things in Toca dye your hair, such as this soap and dish soap. All you have to do is get a shower. I prefer this one. Anyone works, but don't place them there. Hold them against it. It's going to start to bubble.
Hey guys, it's Bree. You may know that Emma Smile and I went to go garden at the gardening club, so today we're checking out our plants. Once we got there, I put down my bag. Emrys was super happy about her flower and even wore an outfit to match the occasion. Milo was not impressed with his beans. I harvested my strawberry. It was very much bussin'. Then Emrys ran around everywhere with her flower, which she was super proud of. Milo tried a bean, but that was not the best idea. That's all. Bye!
Hey guys, it's Bree. Emrys recently got home from a sleepover with her friends and she has been really sad. Although we had to continue with our day, I decided to treat her by making slime with her. I usually don't let her make slime around the house because it is kind of a messy project, but today I decided to make some with her in hopes to cheer her up. I made this light blue one and she made a pink one. We played with them for a little and then we put them back in the container because I did not want to mess up the dining table. She went to go play with them in the playroom and she was much happier. Bye!
Nothing pleased me more than you. Chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, and nothing pleased me more than you.
I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. I'm into you. And baby, even on my worst night, I'm into you.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?
she gon' go. I'm gon' choose, she finesse. I pipe up, she take that. Putting overtime on your body.
You ain't gotta go to
work. No. Work, but you gotta be a
is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Or maybe you'll never get it all.
Are you, you look happy and healthy, naughty. If you ever care to ask, but for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby.
Like a damn sociopath.
Figure like a pin, I've got a figure like a doll. Don't care if you think I'm dumb.
This ain't build a bitch. You don't get to pick and choose. Different ass and bigger boobs. If my eyes are brown or blue, this ain't build a bitch. Filled with flaws and ass. Cause after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. I'm into you. And baby, even on my worst night, is not what I'm used to. Just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you.
Put your head on my shoulder. Whisper in my ear. Put your head on my shoulder. Whisper in my
ear. When I get to heaven, please let me bring my man. When he comes, she'll let him in. Father, tell.
what's your motive?
What's your motive? What's your motive?
House in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focus steal you. Ooh, ooh, I leave it all. My acres of a land by the chief. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, ooh, I leave it all.
Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you.
Hey guys, so today I was playing with the twins and I heard a knock at the door, so I went to the door to get it and I unlocked the door with the keys and opened it, and it was a package from Huss. I didn't order anything, so I went upstairs with the twins to check it out because I didn't order anything. There's a letter in the box and it was from Huss. It basically said that they wanted me to review this package with the twins, so that's super exciting. So first was this wicker basket and we loved it. We put it in the twins' playhouse. Then there's this plant with a pink pot and we put it in the bathroom. Then there's this cactus with a really pretty pot. We decided to put that on the TV stand. Then this humongous cactus and we put that in my window. And then this one plant who had a really nice pot and we put that in my dresser. We really like these plants. They're super cute and decorated well.
Tell me why you gotta look at me that way. You know what it does to me. So baby, what you tryna say? Lately all I want is you on top of me. You know where your hands should be. So baby, won't you come show me? Yeah, I got you dreaming. You close your eyes and you're screaming. Play with.
Dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't.
told yourself that it's not.
Always has a smile from morning to the night. The perfect poster child that was once in my life. A door made out of glass. All her friends think that she's great. But I can see through it all, and she's
oh girl, it's you.
I had dirty dishes, so I put them in the dishwasher. Now I got dressed, then brushed my teeth and did skincare. Next, I decided to play on the computer. And I messed around with my 3D printer. I then grabbed my skateboard and rode to the post office. There, somebody left me a package with a cute little backpack inside.
But earlier today, I was on Pinterest. I came across this picture, and the girls and I decided to remake them.
So first, we got strawberry milk and strawberry ice cream for a strawberry yogurt thingy thing. We then poured it into the bowl and let it freeze. Then we did the same thing, but with vanilla. After time passed, we looked in the fridge, and there they were. I then cut up the coconuts so we could have coconut bowls just like the picture. The girls then got to assemble it with whatever toppings they wanted. And the best part, they ate it.
It was bussin'.
Hey everyone! The girls were just finishing up their breakfast while the doorbell rang. I ran over to the door and it was Brie and Emrys. The girls were not shy to meet each other and they went playing right away. The girls had tons of fun. While me and Brie were still talking, Brie's hands got tired, so we went up and dropped Emrys' stuff off. Then Brie headed home. Hours passed and it was getting dark. I then brought up the girls' matching pajamas. They were having so much fun, I felt guilty they had to end it soon. But I set up their beds and they got in their sleeping bags. Then they just laid in their beds while I put on a movie for them and I brought them up some snacks. Shortly after, they were all fast asleep. Hey everyone, today I Toca Mary and her daughter Julie joined me and Haven at the farm. As soon as we got there, our girls immediately ran to feed all the animals. Once they fed the sheep and pig, me and Mary stepped in and got some milk from the cows. Then we let the girls play while me and Mary talked. After that, we went to a farmer's market where we got to make our own food. First, we made some bread out of wheat. Then with that bread, we made some crepe looking dessert thing. And we also decided to make a pie. That's all. Thank you for collabing. Bye. Hey guys. Today I'm copying everything Brie does, also known as Glowy X Toca. So I first texted her. She said she was with her dog at the VVU cafe in her pajamas. So you know what I did? Grabbed my dogs and went there in my pajamas. So I obviously found her getting her coffee and I rolled up and got the same thing. So then she ran away. No, I'm just kidding. I went chasing after her, but I almost forgot my dogs. Oops. Then she went to the boardwalk in her pajamas. And so did I. Then this girl went somewhere else, and I went chasing her like a troll. She went to the Robo Cafe. Miss Girl got herself some pancakes. And so did I. Then she left me again, still in her pajamas. She went to the beach and fell asleep. So guess what? So did I. Sorry this video is chaotic, but thank you for collabing with me, Brie. Bye.
She's beautiful. She looks kind. She probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know. I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy. I wish you all the best. Really say you love her, baby.
Get Charlotte's lunch ready with me. So first I go to the fridge and I grab her bottle. Also, don't mind my crowded fridge. We eat a lot of food. Then I put the bottle in the bottle warmer and I get Charlotte's bowl. I then go back over to the fridge and get her baby food. It's avocado flavored. And then I put it in the bowl. It looks like poop, ew. And then I grab her spork and I take the bottle out. And then I set her food on the table. I then go up to her bedroom and wake her up from her nap. And then I go back downstairs and put her in her high chair. And I've been currently teaching Charlotte how to eat on her own. So here she tries. I do end up helping her, but we'll just make it seem like she did it on her own. But yeah, bye!
Steady calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No turn you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back. But trust me, I'm gon' hold that. Hold that.
You have my mind now. I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know.
Sometimes I think that it's better to never ask why.
Hi everyone, so today the family cleaned at 4 a.m. I think this might be my last voiceover. I might do both. But anyways, I washed the dishes, and Jason turned on the vacuum in the bathroom. He also did this for all the rooms in the house. Izzy mopped her bedroom floors. Gabby cleaned the big window downstairs. She also did this for all the windows in the house. Isabella cleans the floor. Her and Gabby do crafts down here, so there was paint on the floor, so she just wanted to clean it up. And Izzy mopped the rest of the house. What chores do you guys do? Bye, everybody!
Here come bad news, talking this and that.
Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again, but is that a good thing? 'Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, ma'am, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing, or is it just a one-night stand? Well then, let me see you get high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the...
Everything sucks, just kidding, everything is great. No, really, I haven't thought about my ex today. Oh wait, fuck, I just did. But I went outside for the first time in a...
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen close.
My name, can't you hear the bumblebee swarm? I'm watching your horns. I love it when.
But here I am, next to you. The sky is more blue, and my
baby, what you tryna say? Lady, all I want is you on top of me. You know where your hands should be. So baby, won't you come show me? Yeah, I got you dreaming. You close your eyes and you're screaming. Play with your mouth for no reason. I know you love our teaser, yeah. You know that I'm fake.
This is an after-school routine. I normally get inside first, so I turn off the alarm, and it's now a daily thing that the kids sanitize their hands when they come in. After around 10 minutes, we sit down and talk about our day just before they sit down for their after-school snack. Wes has basketball practice, so he has to get changed for that, and then we drop him off and I give him his water bottle and a kiss goodbye. Then me and the girls head downstairs, and we get some food from the salad bar. I'm not even gonna lie, their food is so good. Wesley still hadn't finished practice, so he sat down, and Aubrey played a video game on an arcade machine. Wes meets us by the lift downstairs, and Aubrey runs and hugs him, and then I pick him up and talk to him. When they got home, they asked me to go in the pool, so they got changed into their swimsuits, and so did I since they can't swim, and I can't leave them alone in the pool. Then I put Gabby down for a nap so we could go and swim, and we went upstairs to the pool. I put Wes on this watermelon floaty, and Aubrey on a flamingo one, and then I swam in between them whilst they threw the beach ball to each other. They had a really fun time. Then I showered them to get all the chlorine off, and that's about it. Bye!
Maybe like my world less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. You're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for the worse or the better. But I keep sticking to you cause I'm for stupid
letters. You got me singing love songs, love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs,
love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs. Singing love songs, oh, this is the type of song you tip on fofos and pull-up song. Yeah, that make you funny love song, that hate me.
Hi everyone, so a lot of you said to adopt them, that's what I'm going to do. So here's a family morning routine. So usually the alarm on my phone would wake me up, and then I went to go and see if Gabby was awake. She seemed very asleep, so I went downstairs to go wake up Wes and Aubrey. When I woke up Wes, I took out his pacifier, and then same with Aubrey. They both said they were hungry, so I sat them down on their high chairs, and I made them cereal because it's quick to eat. When I put their food on the table, they seemed to eat it up really fast.
So since they had extra time, I let Wes play with his toys, or we sat on the sofa to do some colouring. Gabby was crying, so I took her out of bed to calm her down, and then I fed her from her bottle. I set her down on her chair so I could make the lunches for the kids. First I did Aubrey's lunch, which was a sandwich, cheesy bob and milk, and I did something really similar for Wes. It was getting near to the time we had to go, so I got them dressed, and of course got dressed myself. I wore this yellow dress and my glasses. Just before we headed out the door, I turned on the alarm, and then we hurried to school. It doesn't really look like it, but bye!
Hi everyone! So in this clip, it was around 3 to 4am when I heard one of my kids crying. And like every other good mother, I ran to go see if they were okay. It turned out Wes was crying, and he had a really bad nightmare. So I gave him his very special toy from when he was born, and he told me about it. Aubrey was crying, so I put both of them in my bed, and I slept on the couch.
Hi everyone! Another after-school routine was requested, so here it is. Like I showed you last time, I turned off the alarm, and then the kids sanitized their hands. Around this time I had yoga, so I asked them if they wanted to do it with me, and they said yes. So I laid out the mats, and I told Aubrey and Wes to copy my moves. The moves were quite tricky, so they didn't quite get it, but it was still really cute. Then I got Aubrey changed into some comfy clothes, as well as Wes and I. Then I made the kids a green smoothie, which was celery and lettuce. Then I cut up some apple and put it on a plate. They didn't really like the smoothie, but it was good for them, so I made them drink it. And then they ate the apple. And then I helped them learn their letters by using these alphabet blocks. And they did really well. Then Aubrey woke up Gabby and played with her for a little bit. And then we went to the pet park. Our dog is at the vet right now, but the kids just played with these really cute cats. Whilst I got them some ice cream and put on these toppings. And I hope this is the video you expected, Daddy. And that's it. Bye!
Tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of